Hey, Psych2Goers. What do you think makes a person attractive? Perhaps it's their physical appearance or the way they talk. Maybe it's how popular they are on social media or how talented they could be. There are tons of different opinions and factors that may play a part. But one common quality that can make you instantly attractive is being a good human being. So while you may think it's impossible to make yourself more appealing to others, think again. Here are 7 daily habits of highly attractive people. Number 1, maintaining a positive mindset. Do you let little mishaps ruin your whole day? Instead of focusing on the negative, highly attractive people tend to focus on the brighter side of things. Because of this attitude, they can usually turn serious or pressuring events into humorous ones. Lightening the overall mood and cracking jokes to make everyone laugh triggers the release of endorphins, the body's natural feel-good chemicals, which can make everyone around them feel good as well. So the next time you trip over or spill some mustard on your shirt, it may help to not dwell on it too much. Dust yourself off, move on, and have a laugh about it. Number 2, constantly checking up on their friends. How do you treat the people around you? People are attractive when they're caring and thoughtful. And you can see this in how they treat their friends. When people see how well you treat the people around you, they'll want to be treated that way too. You can try this by identifying the people in your life who you cherish and value. Listen to them and make them feel heard. Number 3, practicing self-care. Do you find their fashion sense charming? Aside from their personality, attractive people practice hygiene and self-care. They appreciate themselves and don't hesitate in providing their body the pampering it deserves, which may mean following a skincare routine, exercising every other day, or following a healthy sleeping schedule. You should keep in mind that it doesn't mean that these people are robots who stick to rigid self-care techniques every second of the day. They just know what they need and when they need to take it. So what self-care habit do you find yourself lacking? Number 4, not caring what others think. Are you always worried about what other people think? Another habit that can make you highly attractive is to be unapologetically yourself. Because highly attractive people understand that it's impossible to make everyone like them. They won't shy away from being who they are and doing what they want to do. In the end, haters will hate, so don't be afraid to grab your risque or eccentric outfits or do whatever it is that you're afraid of. Number 5, keeping an open mind. How do you handle disagreements? Being able to continue a calm, insightful discussion with a person you disagree with is an attractive trait because it shows your maturity. Everyone comes from a different background and upbringing and will have their own opinions. So conflict is bound to happen. But instead of insisting that you are right, the more attractive thing to do is to listen and to put yourself in their shoes. Why do you think they reached that opinion in the first place? Would you share their mindset if you were living their life? Keep this up and you may find that a lot more people want to spend time with you. Number 6, taking some alone time. Do you know when you need a break? Just as how attractive people know when to socialize, they also know when to take time for themselves. Working all day and talking with others can be draining. So when you've reached your limit, don't be afraid to take some downtime. This can help you relax, gather your thoughts, and reflect on the things that have transpired. And number 7, handling conflict well. Are you easily irritated during arguments? Highly attractive people know when to admit and own up to their mistakes, especially when it really is their fault. They're not afraid to be the bigger person and try to understand the other party as much as possible. Of course, this doesn't mean taking the blame all the time, but it's knowing that there are days where you have to take the high road to deal with the situation properly. Perhaps the other person is just having a really bad day. However, when the situation calls for it, there's also nothing wrong with standing up for yourself. What do you think makes someone attractive? Let us know in the comments below. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like, subscribe, and share this video with those who might benefit from it. Don't forget to hit the notification bell icon to get notified whenever Psych2Go posts a new video. The references and studies used in this video are added in the description below. Thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next video. Hey, Psych2Goers, thank you so much for the love and support that you've given us. As you know, our mission is to make psychology more accessible to everyone. We hope you enjoyed this video. We'd also like to give a quick shout out to all of our subscribers who have joined our YouTube membership.